For the first time, we are seeing evidence investigators say proves Eriese Tisdale, an accused murderer, is lying.
The state attorney's office just released evidence they plan to use to prove Tisdale killed Sergeant Gary Morales during a traffic stop in February.
Ari Height spent the day poring through the evidence. He now joins us now with what he found. Ari?
And that evidence includes hundreds and hundreds of photographs, including this one. This is a man who is posing as the shooter. And according to investigators, they say Eriese Tisdale was standing this close to Gary Morales, this close to his cruiser, when he pulled the trigger and shot and killed him. This is just one piece of evidence released today, evidence that also includes an interview with Eriese Tisdale right after the shooting.
The interview with Eriese Tisdale took place about 2.5 hours after Sergeant Gary Morales was shot and killed during a traffic stop. Tisdale waited more than 60 minutes before a state attorney and a detective talked to him.
Tell me what happened.
Tisdale repeatedly says he was in fear for his life. Over and over again throughout the interview, he uses those exact words, in fear for my life.
The way he approached me, man, was so abrasive. It was like, or so aggressive, you know, with all his armor, body armor on.
Tisdale says Sergeant Morales pulled him over and aggressively approached him, hand on his weapon, and that's why Tisdale shot him, fear for his life. But investigators say the evidence shows that did not happen. These photos just released show bullet holes throughout the deputy's cruiser, in the seat, in the dashboard, the mounted laptop, the passenger side door. Detectives say the trajectory of those bullets showed Tisdale was standing just feet away from the cruiser when he pulled the trigger. But that's not the story Tisdale told. He said Morales came after him.
I mean, if the evidence showed that he jumped out of the car and told me to get out of the car and was aggressive with me and, you know, was...
Let's play a hypothetical. What if the evidence shows you shot this man sitting in his car?
Investigators say the answer to that question is a resounding yes. More photos from a recreation of the shooting using a dummy. Investigators show Morales never had time to get out of his vehicle. He was shot 4 times before he could even pull his weapon, which leads to something else just released, the police transmission from the emotional first responding officer.
That's all. Sergeant. LT, we need help. Sergeant down. Sergeant down.
Sergeant Gary Morales left behind a wife and 2 young daughters. He was only 35 years old. Prosecutors have said they will seek the death penalty against Eriese Tisdale. Reporting live, Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.